Because if I love you, what I'm not going to do? I'm not going to kill you. I'm not going to rob you. I'm not going to commit adultery. That's love. But somebody would say they love you, but they'll do all these things. That's what I'm saying. You got people calling themselves Christians, but they do all these. You got drug dealers. You got rappers. They'll talk about murder, killing, and then thank God at the end. Oh, thank you, God, for letting me prosper. Thank you, God, for letting me prosper. You know what I'm saying? From murder and poison.
Yeah,
that's a good question.
You got Grips, you got Bloods, you got GDs, you got We all the same. We all the same.
Black on black crime.
Listen, they killing each other too, sis. They got MS-13. They got, now watch this. Now watch this. Now watch this. Go back. Watch this. Watch this. Go back to Zephaniah your first Kings. Now watch this, sis.
Five teenagers got killed.
First Kings chapter 8, verse 47. Yet if they shall bethink themselves in the land whither they were carried captives, and repent, and make supplication unto thee in the land of them that carried them captive, saying, we have sinned.
We have sinned, read.
And have done perversely. We have committed wickedness. And so return unto thee with all their heart, and with all their soul, in the land of their enemies, which led them away captive. And pray unto thee toward their land, which thou gavest unto their fathers, the city which thou hast chosen, and the house which I have built for my name. Then.
What? Wait. He said what?
Then hear thou their prayers.
He said, then I'm going to hear their prayers.
What club was that at?
That was admit that a lot of people don't even realize that.
I've called her. She hasn't responded. I've called her more than a few times.
But the Zulu Nation, I'm like, what the hell is this? I know nobody know what I'm talking about. You'll leave me on the island by myself. I don't know what the hell Bishop's talking about. That's what y'all do. Then after class, yeah, I knew what you were talking about. I just don't want to be caught out there. The hell is this? Get on my damn nerves. So read that again. 31.
They all say one thing. It's us. We say Because we lost. We lost. So now we are found through the scriptures. Now watch this, sis. Watch this. Read that.
Deuteronomy chapter 22 and verse 5. Yeah. The woman shall not wear that which pertaineth unto a man, neither shall a man put on a woman's garment.
A woman's not supposed to be wearing men's pants. You're not supposed to be wearing pants. You know that, sis? That's breaking God's law. You got to change that. Read it again.
Read it up.
Deuteronomy chapter 24 and 5. The woman shall not wear that which pertaineth unto a man.
Do you agree with that? So watch this. Remember when we read it? Hold on. What? So watch this. What's your name, sis? What's your daughter? Huh? Madison, listen to this. I'm giving your mom and your dad the most important message that they can ever have. And it's to protect you. Do you understand that? These young boys want to destroy you. Do you understand it? And if they ain't equipped, you're going to get caught up with that lovey-dovey stuff. And that's of Satan. The love of the Bible is the commandments, keeping up the commandments. Because if I love you, what am I going to do? I'm not going to kill you. I'm not going to rob you. I'm not going to commit adultery. That's love. But somebody would say they love you, but they'll do all these things. That's what I'm saying. You got people calling themselves Christians, but they do all this. You got drug dealers. You got rappers. They'll talk about murder, killing, and then thank God at the end. Oh, thank you, God, for letting me prosper. Yeah, thank you. Thank you, God, for letting me prosper. You know what I'm saying? For murder and poison. You understand? So, sis, look what God said about you wearing that. Now, you say that's not the way I came up. When you read 1 Kings 8:46, it says you have to remember to think who you are because you lost. So now you dressed like that because the world is dressed like that. Get that James 4:4. Watch this. That's the world. We ain't of the world. And you can't dress like the world. You understand? God gave us dress code. He gave a woman, he said, you must dress modestly. What is modesty? Somebody get the, look up the word modesty. Read that.
The book of James, chapter 4 and verse 4.
Bring it out.
Ye adulterers and adulteresses, know ye not that the friendship of the world is enmity with God?
It's hatred with God. God hates that. If you have friendship with the world, that's what's going to happen. God hates you.
What is a nation? Nation is men leading by example. Nation is family. Nation is community. Nation is children with role models. Nation is you.
And finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord